special court has framed various charges, including cheating and criminal conspiracy against former Coal Secretary H.C. Gupta, two public servants, private firm Vikash Metals and Power Limited, and its two officials in the coal blocks allocation scam case. Special Judge Bharat Parashar put on trial all the accused in the case, in which the CBI's closure report was earlier rejected by the court, asking the probe agency to further investigate the matter. The case pertains to alleged irregularities in allocation of Moira and Madhujore North and South coal blocks in West Bengal to VMPL. The accused pleaded not guilty and claimed trial, after which the court fixed the matter for further hearing on 9th of September.